Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Oh my god. So today I'm going to make a video on reorganizing my binder, which as you guys know before this I'm using the hollow sleeves, but oh my god, why are these birds chirping? Oh my god. I'm sorry in advance if you hear background noises because I'm living in Malaysia and we people are very loud. And I'm also living in a hostel full of 18 girls, so sorry in advance. So yeah, back to the topic. Now I actually use black sleeve now, which I find cute, but I'm going to change it, all of this, change it into this one. This is a mid sleeve. The quality is very nice. It has a matte one, and this one is glossy actually at the other side, which I find very nice, and it's quite thick for me at least. I don't know if you guys. I don't know anymore. But I'm just going to take all of this off and use it. The black one I'm going to use it as my wish list things, whatever. And I really want to say that English is not my first language, so I'm sorry for my grammar or just like the repetitive words that I'm gonna use. I'm Malay, I'm full-blooded Malay. So, so let's get started. Also, I'm going to address some issues that's been going on later. So let's just open this all up. So these are for my wish list. I don't really have that many wish lists anymore because I'm broke. What else? So these are all mine. There's not much actually, very little, because I'm focus on their album pieces, especially Henry and Win Win. For then, maybe I'm going to collect some of his merchandise. Oh my god, also is fucking me up. I have an also actually. So I'm going to start with this one. Should I just buka semua? Yeah, I think I'm going to buka semua. So this video is going to be forwarded. Laju-laju sikit. Okay or not? I don't think I'm okay. Yeah, really. I really don't think I'm okay. What the hell is going on with me? I don't collect POBs anymore. I'm downsizing my collection. Downsizing. Yeah. Menipu. I was also on buying band, but I kept on buying merch, which is dumb. Why I do that? Macam tipu diri sendiri kan? That's me. Ah, the POBs. The only POB that I like is Cinera. I do have a Cinera POB, but I sold it because I don't like it. It was a scam. Cinera really scammed us. My god, Holopisces is always like this. Why? Why do you guys ban? Like, relax. Whoa, whoa, whoa. So let's open all of this up. So I wanted to say, I don't know, address some things that has been happening on my Twitter account. So apparently I actually sold my pieces prioritizing collectors, and there are some people who doesn't like it. I don't know why. I don't even know why it's such a topic. I'm so upset, oh my god. So the reason why I'm doing that is because I've sold my photo card at cheaper price, and some of my buyer actually resold it at higher price, which made me upset, and I really don't like that. So that's why if I pull any on demand, like high demand members, I will prioritize their collectors first. Some might say, oh, I just started collecting, I don't have the PC yet. It's okay. Actually, some actually, they showed proof that of their buying, I don't know, list. The list, the checklist, like I always do checklists whenever I buy stuff, and people actually show that to me. I think that's valid also. It's to avoid resellers, okay? And the market price, you nampak kan? The market price is so insane for NCT members. Ever since the Resonance era, NCT 2020 make it all fucked up. That's why I'm trying to be, you know, reselling it at an affordable prices. Like, a lot of people have started doing that also, which made some people mad. I don't get why you're so mad about this. Anyways, some has been passive aggressive about this too. I don't get it. I just don't get it. Like, guys, stop. We wanted to help people collect. It's simple as that. No pressure. If you don't like the way I'm selling my photo card, there can always be more sellers out there. Like, you know, Carousel, Shopee. You even have Shopee, right? People that are Shopee, kan? You can buy from them. Please. Resonance pieces really take up a lot of space in my binder. Very easy. I really hate this era. There are so many. Yeah. Have you guys seen the new merch that SM released? Like, so much. Sial, what the hell? I don't have the money, so I'm just like, pass. Later lah. Later. Not now. I don't have the money. That's my principle. If I don't have the money, then I shouldn't buy it. Because I don't have the money. Why am I going to starve? No. No way, I'm not going to starve anymore. crazy. This one piece of vodka costs 40 ringgit. You can buy Sushi King, guys. Food. Eat food. Please prioritize yourself first. Okay, what topic should I talk? I'm so boring, lah. I regret doing this. Why are there so many? It's not even that much compared to other collectors. I'm still new at this. So I'm sorry if the video is all over the place, okay? I'm very new. I'm thinking of getting Super M's binder, but I'm not sure yet. Probably going to put it up as my wishlist. Also, I'm still searching for win-wins. Oh, also, I saw SM restocked the Take Over the Moon sequel album, so I thought of wanting to. I wanted to buy it, but because I have the photo cards already, I am just like, pass, it's okay. You already have it. No need to buy another one. Because you have to realize yourself, you're broke as bitch. Like, relax, bro. Sadar sikit, kau tu broke. Wow. Oh, mak kau. Oh, mak. No. Have you guys noticed what's not here? Sucker cards. Yes, I don't collect sucker cards because I hate them. Oh my god. I said banyak noises. There are so many background noises. I'm so sorry. Oh my god. Why is it so slippery? What the hell? This is not what I signed up for. Oh, why? This is so frustrating. Come on. Yeah, masuk. Good job. Wow, should I stack it? I want to see how much I drop myself into capitalism. This is the resonance PC alone. What the hell? NCT 2020 is really crazy. Stack them. Whoa. Okay, that's very little. It's not much. It's not even that expensive. Basu English is so hard. It's not even that big of collection. But it's there. Yeah, let's do this. I'm going to forward this. Laju. my photo cards that I have for now. So I'm going to finally sort out my PCs. It's too much. I honestly really regret doing this. I don't know why I'm doing this. Oh my god. It's fucking crazy. Oh, it fits very perfectly. I like it. So, what are we going to talk about? I'm a very dry person, huh? That's the word. Like, very dry. What am I going to talk about here? I'm not sure what to say. So, I'm not going to say anything. Hey, terbalik. Terbalik, terbalik. Tepi. Next.
Thank you.
my god, yes! Finally, guys. I did it. Goodness gracious, I'm so tired right now. It's not even that much. I'm so tired. I want to sleep. Yay! So, bind the flip through? Should I? Yeah. I probably should. Thank you so much, guys, for watching my video! Pataya! Thank you so much for watching my video. I hope you guys enjoy it. Even though it's quite boring, I don't have that much to say, but even though my audience is not that large, I really do appreciate each and one of you guys. Thank you so much. Bye-bye. Also, please support my TikTok. I'll link down everything that I'm using in the description, including the binder, the sleeves, everything. Bye-bye, guys. Bye-bye.